Hey everybody and welcome back today. Today I am in Sevierville, Tennessee and I am at the Comfort Inn today. Today I'll be showing you a tour of the hotel I'm at. So first we'll just take a little tour over here real quick. This is a pool. Let y'all take a little tour of this area. So there's a little patio. Slowly so you don't see it. Here's a swimming pool. There we go. And there's a little lounge area. And I am in Tennessee at the Comfort Inn. Hotels for everybody. So when they come to swim in the morning, it's so amazing out here. Little table, plants. I'll just show you all around tonight. Yes, that's the rooms. Let y'all get a good view right here real quick. Yes, this is a swimming pool, some lounge chairs to lounge on, and yes, swinging chairs, suits over here, go out there and take a little walk. Yes, we're not going to go out there tonight. Some rocking chairs. Yes, it's getting dark. Take your little tour. Let's go look at some pool again. And yes, I am at the Comfort Inn in Tennessee. Let's go take a look real quick. Yes, and they are decorated for the season. They do have walking chairs. Here's the inside. A little fall tree. Yes. Let's all take a look up there. Yes, this is my layout. This is the front of the lobby. Some nice flowers here. Can I get y'all a good video at it? Yes, let y'all look at the pillows real quick. It says amazing. There's a tree. Here's some rocks. Clocks. Happy fall, y'all. Yes, it is fall, folks. My favorite season. Let's all take a look. Yes, there's a fire pit. Going in. Let's look at the lobby. yes, that's what it is. A nice fire pit, y'all can roast your marshmallows on. It is ginormous. So there. Rocking chairs. One arm circles. Okay. That's it. Yes, this is it. They can't fit in. Yeah, folks. I'll let y'all look at the wall real quick. If y'all have any questions, please comment down below and please give me a thumbs up. And please, if you like my channel, please subscribe to my channel, hit that bell notification so you don't miss any videos coming up. So yes, here we are. So yes. Yes, this is really nice. Oops. Garden area. It's concrete, little towers behind. Sweet, and yeah. So yes, folks, if you have any comments, please go down below. If you like my videos, please give me a thumbs up. And please hit that bell for notifications so you don't miss any videos coming up. And see you until next time. I got more just around the corner. And bye. Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to part two. And I am at the hotel. And this is the inside. So yes, there's some bales. Reflection, some lights, some windows, elevator. Oh, there we go. I like these pictures, yes. This is the park outside. About to go into the swimming pool area, and here's something you don't see every day. In the swimming pool area, there's wheel plants. Yes, there's wheel plants, and it's very hot in here. Look at this. Tell me that's not wheel. Oh, look at this. Isn't that amazing? This is awesome. Oh man,
incredible. This is amazing. I would like this to my house one day. The apples on the wall, the plants, all amazing, folks. And look at this, everywhere you look. Now you can't tell me. And it even says, hello, friends, and welcome to the hotel. Indoor swimming pool. I've been to lots of hotels, but I've never been to a hotel that has actual plants in them. These are real plants. And yes, these are actual real plants. I took a little swimming pool, a tour. Sorry. Here's a little lounge area. And there's something I'll see. Plants on the tables. I'm trying to watch my step because I have some pool behind, folks. I just took a video outside the window. Yes, I'll show you why it's so warm in here. Let's all take a quick look at you real quick. See what's down here. Oh, just here and there. I don't know why. Oh, hell, it's hot here. Here's our chair. Yes, folks, there's a hot tub in here. So yes, that's why it's so hot here, because the hot tub. Swimming pool? Yes, I'll just take a quick look real quick from the view. And that is a beautiful, beautiful sunset. Is that not what I'm saying? You all think? I'll let y'all come out here. Come out here real quick. It's locked. So yes, folks, that is it. This is the indoor swimming pool. All right, there we go, folks, and good night.